Hi, we are Vikas Asaria and Vishal Asaria, directors for Vishal Peripherals. Today we are going to launch our new website, shareyourproblem.com. Let me launch this website. So this is our new web portal, where this is a platform where people can share their problems as well as the people who can answer those problems. To give more details about this, let me call upon Mr. Ajay, who will give more details on this website. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ajay. Now I'm going to explain what is Share Your Problem and how to use the Share Your Problem website. Everybody will have problems in their personal life or a professional life, but they need solutions and they need a platform to share their problems. For that, we have developed a website called Share Your Problem, and just now this is launched by our sir, Mr. Vikas Asaria. Now I'm going to explain how to use this website. For example, I have a problem. I have started a business and I have very less funds. So that is my problem. I need a solution. I need someone to help me. So I'll share my problem here. I'll show you how to share the problem. See, I'll explain you with an example. So this is the keypad I'm using to enter my problem. I have started a new business. I have very few funds. So I want to share my problem with the shareyourproblem.com. I'm typing here. See, I've typed my problem and I'm clicking on enter. When I click on enter, the problem will be posted into the site. Under the site, you can see your answer and your email ID. Here, you need to mention your email ID. For example, I'm entering abc@xyz.com. This is a sample email ID. And here, I can give some answer, or someone else will come and give some answers here. Like, I have funds, but I would like to know more about your business. This is a sample answer I'm giving here. I have funds, but I would like to know more about your business. So now I'm posting this answer. I'm going to click on submit. If I click on submit, the answer will be posted. See, this is how Share Your Problem works. Thank you so much for giving this opportunity.